What's up guys, Tekshan here, back with another Cool Tech episode. This is a special episode. Given the current situation, many students are taking up online classes. And the need of the hour seems to be some basic gadgets that can help them with that. Well, not everyone can afford high-end stuff. And for many, the needs are very basic. This special episode focuses on that. I have some amazing products. Sit back and enjoy. And as always, if you end up liking this video, make sure to smash the like button. That's all I request from you guys. I hope you'll do it. Alright! First product on my list is kinda like a must-have one and also the special product of the video. While many can use their smartphone to attend online classes, given the smaller screen, it becomes tough to view content in detail and not everyone can afford a high-end tablet like an iPad or Samsung, blah blah. Given that when it comes to good tablets, options are very very less. What if there's something in between the two where it can help students take up classes yet do some basic stuff at a nominal price?
Wow!
Check out the Lenovo M10 HD, a 10-inch budget-friendly Android tablet. Let me tell you more about it. In the box you have the tablet, a micro USB charging cable, 5V 2A charger adapter, a pin for you to eject the memory card tray, user guide, that's about it. Alright, here is the Lenovo M10 HD, budget-friendly Android tablet. The build is all plastic, feels light and comfortable to hold in the hands. To the front, you have the 10-inch HD LCD IPS display with a resolution of 1280x800. Front top, 2-megapixel front camera with LED notification light. Top, you have two dual speakers. To the right, you have the 3.5mm audio port for headphone or speakers, the micro USB charging port, a mic, and then the micro SD card tray, so you can expand space with a max 256GB card. The tablet comes with 32GB inbuilt storage, out of which 21GB is free to use. Left, you have the volume controls and power button. Bottom, magnetic connector, so you can attach a keyboard or any other accessory. Back, just plain smooth matte finish for a grippy feel. Overall, decent build. Let me quickly cover some primary aspects of the tablet which you might want to know. Before that, here is a quick look at the specifications for your reference. Keep in mind, this is an entry-level tablet and in no way you can compare it with high-end tablets or expect too much. Alright, starting off with the display. The display is a HD LCD IPS display with 1280x800 resolution. Brightness and viewing angles are decent enough and colors are vibrant, but there is no auto brightness. Good thing is, it's a 10.1 inch screen. Even though it's HD, still text and pictures are clear and mainly, be it for online classes or watching videos, movies, it should suffice the need. It's also a 10-point multi-touch display. Touch is responsive. Could have been a full HD display, but you know, it's too late to crib. Moving on to performance and software. Powered by the Snapdragon 429 chip with 2GB RAM and Android 9 software, performance is decent. You do see some stutters while switching between apps, but that's expected given the Snapdragon 429 and 2GB RAM. But for casual use, it doesn't bother much. And like I said, this is mainly for students who can use this for browsing, taking reference, online video classes, and be it Word, Excel, PowerPoint, blah blah. So those things, you can do it with no issues. You cannot expect it to be too fluid or do heavy multitasking on this. And I know you guys will ask about gaming. Well, you can play basic games like Temple Run, Jumanji, etc. But heavy gaming, I won't suggest. For example, Asphalt 9 had a lot of stutters. That's expected given the specs. But games like Shadow Fight, yep, you can play well. And ha, PUBG Lite? I did try, and surprisingly it was playable. But keep in mind, strictly no high-end gaming on this. But hey, in between breaks, you can play my newly launched amazing Shan's Treasure Hunt game on this with no issues. It's a light, fun, and addictive game which you will love, but strictly during breaks. Okay. Overall, online classes, movies, video watching, browsing, chatting, most basic student work, this can handle it all. On the camera quality, it's decent, not the best. You can shoot full HD videos with the 5-megapixel rear camera and HD videos with the 2-megapixel front camera. Here are some samples.
this footage is recorded using the front-facing camera of the tablet. So you got a pretty good idea.
On the battery, you get a 4850mAh battery, which can get you a day long on decent use. Charging takes about 3 to 4 hours. And finally, some generic stuff. It has only basic sensors like G-sensor, vibrator and hall sensor. Nothing else. Keep that in mind. But you do get FM radio, so radio lovers, you are covered. Coming to the Wi-Fi support, it supports dual band Wi-Fi and has Bluetooth support as well. So you can connect your keyboard, mouse, headphones, whatever, wirelessly. On the inbuilt speakers, well, though it has dual speakers and Lenovo boasts about Dolby Audio, nah, it's not that loud. That's a bummer. Looks to me like a marketing gimmick here. So you might need to pump it up with an external speaker. Maybe that would be needed while watching multimedia content. Alright, a good tablet needs a good stand, and I have featured a good one in my WowTech episode previously. We'll leave a link to this in the description, check it out. Overall, for around ₹10,999, this is a basic entry-level tablet from a known brand, which I would say is good for students and for basic use. Strictly not for people who are looking for multitasking or heavy dedicated gaming or a very fluid high-end tablet-like experience. If you're a parent looking for an entry-level tablet for your kid with not much bells and whistles, it should suffice their online learning needs, and you will definitely be happy. Wanna grab one? We'll leave the Best Buy link in the description, check it out. Alright, second product on my list is also a must-have one, a good headphone with mic. Check out the Zebstrom from Zebronics, a good quality headphones with mic, which will come in handy during online classes and also for listening to music or enjoying videos. Zebronics is a brand which needs no introduction. In the box, you have the headphones. That's about it. And here you go, the Zebstrom. The build is good enough, all plastic. The headband has soft cushion for comfortable fit. And yep, you can adjust the height as per your need as well. Will fit everyone from kids to elders. The ear cups are also padded and soft, so prolonged usage won't be a problem. And of course, you can fold it to carry around easily if needed or store it. Comes in two colors, blue and black. The cable is 1.62 meters in length and you have an inline controller with mic and a button to pick up and end calls. The tip is gold plated. Now this works with your tablet, smartphone or even your laptop or desktop, so no worries. On the audio quality, it's good. Vocals during online sessions were clear. Music listening, I was impressed. Bass was on the higher side, so if you like a bit of bass, you will be happy. But here the reason for me featuring this is, given its price of ₹699, definitely a good budget headphones with mic that can be used for online classes for students. At the same time, for them to relax with some music. Wanna grab one? We'll leave the Best Buy link in the description, check it out. Alright, third product on my list. Students would want to have it on their desk, a handy one. Check out the Magic Cube speaker, a fantastic Bluetooth speaker to amplify the tablet, laptop or smartphone sound in a very creative way. Trust me, you will love it. In the box, you have the speaker, microSD charging cable and an aux cable. Ta-da, here it is. It's a cool looking Bluetooth speaker that looks like a Rubik's Cube. Pretty cool, right? All Rubik's Cube lovers, this will impress you even more. To the top, you have the speaker grill and a multifunction button for power, play, pause and pick up calls. To the sides, it has 36 colorful LED lights in green, blue and red combo. When turned on, each square is lit up with a different color and it looks pretty amazing. Pattern changes as per music. Cool. We'll show you in a bit. To the bottom, you have a button to turn on and off or change the light pattern and then the volume up and down. It also has an aux in for wired connection, a microSD card slot so you can play songs directly from it, and finally, a charging port. For wireless connectivity, it has inbuilt Bluetooth 4.0 support. Trust me, the 3 watts audio output produced is very loud and the bass is decent enough. Here is an audio sample. All you need, all you want, are you ready to find your way? The multicolor LEDs is one of its primary highlights, but students, just don't get carried away with it. And do focus on your online sessions. Haha, you can connect it to your tablet, laptop, smartphone to amplify the sound during online classes or while enjoying videos. Also supports hands-free calls. Coming to the battery backup, you get about 4 to 5 hours, no worries on that part. An amazing Rubik's Cube shaped compact speaker.
Ta-ta-da! Exclusive Techshan comparison time!
Well, if I have to say, the size of the Cube speaker is approximately in the size of a Parle milk rusk.
What?
Well, not one, but 12 rusks stacked together side by side.
Oh my god.
Yep, crazy but true. Another exclusive Techshan comparison.
Yummy!
Overall, for around ₹699, definitely worth it. Anyone would want to have it on their desk. Can be a fantastic gift as well. Wanna grab one? We'll leave the Best Buy link in the description. Check it out. So, that's it. Hope you guys found this special episode helpful. If you did, make sure to share this video with your friends and family and smash that like button. Want to buy any of the products featured in this video? Best Buy links are in the description. Check it out. Price might fluctuate plus or minus time to time. It's not in my control, guys. So please understand. New to Techshan, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more awesome tech content. We'll catch you in another exciting video. Until then.